An update now on an Erie surgeon and his fight against the devastating effects of COVID-19. UPMC Hamot surgeon Dr. Carl Sion had a double lung transplant after his lungs were destroyed by COVID-19. On Facebook, his wife Anita is reporting steady progress and recovery. Anita Sion says her husband has walked and pedaled this week to get his legs moving again, and he's coughing less. However, doctors are still on the watch for potential pneumonia, which often follows a lung transplant.